What's up, guys? Yes, here, and this is. And now it's time to play the New York Tracksuit 2. We don't do a journey, but we want to tune a track. I was recording you for the same video, but I had a crash from this game's like Windows 10, so I have to record. So, anyway, so in today's video, I want to tune this track. I just want to tune it, make it nicer, make it cooler. And I think it will be my new daily driver. But before I just. Bought it. I needed to upgrade my garage, so I just do that with a pressure $100,000 euro. So it's expensive, so let's get started. I wrote that's the same. Remember, Volvo has 750 horsepower and 800 liters, but I think if this one is 1,000, that is much more than Volvo has 800, I think. The chassis, when you have like this 8x4 chassis, gear, no, look at that things. What you see with your steering wheel and speed display and all that stuff. And then when you see your key, then you have your steering wheel right after that. So I want to show you the difference. Just the standard part, then it's right here more lighter than this stuff exclusive dark. Like, And you have a bigger navigation screen, which you see right over there. Exclusive lights, exclusive wood, exclusive V8. I go with the V8, guys, because I like this dark gray with this red, which you see here, and then the V8. Right over there, you see red. You see red. I'm just gonna go for this. I like these mirrors. They are good. Now I want to just go to the paint. Boom, this one. And I want to write. Make it brighter. And then, this one's gonna look on the right. Make this red. A little bit darker, like this. I think it looks cool. Let me know what you think on this. And my idea was to make this gray, you know, and darker color. And then I don't see that, so I want to make it a little bit more darker, because I think it's not too bright. Okay, I think it's a perfect color. So this color is just done, and you have to choose to add a lot of colors. Now is the more important things, but now I know how I'm going to make my truck not going to grade it. Bonfire that are bigger on the top, I don't like it. Championship, I want to have what I have for from this large. A big one, a horn. I know what the difference is, like, in the lead. Under the sound, I think. Or maybe I think I should have to try out the sound on the outside when I bought the strike. That's it. No, not just now the horn, just a few guns. But also, looks amazing. Paint, there we go. The stock, I think I like the stock. Paint, nameplate, I don't need that. Stock, stock screen, remove. Yeah, I like it, looks super cool. Okay, now I have an idea to make a V, like a V from V8, that right over there at the head. Which one? There and then here and not like. And so no wait, there's no good. Just see. Wait. Oh, because I think there's the idea with the white V8. No, did you have like a little V from V8? I think, but what is on Decker in this video is that he has his orange lights on the ground that you're flashing when you turn on the beacons. Looks cool. Stop. Bulbar. Time for a Bulbar, guys. Sunray. Dragonfly. I like this one. And no. I think I can think to add here for a lot. Then this one, but I want to have more here. I like it. So the island is the perfect place for lots. Maybe I think. Only for, I think it looks nicer than guys Michelin, because most of the times I have these Michelin things on the roof, but there's no place here. I think it's red, but we can change it, guys, so we have to add it right here. Lights, no. Yes, I can add a little more, but shut up with that. No. Low plastic hood lamps. I don't need plastic. Low painted lights. With lights. Oh my god, my voice. Stock paint. Exclusive paint. I can choose only what I see that this is orange. But is that for the hazard? I just got this one. Why not? Door stopper as ranger. Okay, just now I want to ranger. And, right? Yep. And then I want to add a rear orange. Orange, orange, as last time with the oh, paint, there we go. Okay, do we need chrome? Looking the plastic right now, just go with chrome. Door handle, paint, V8. Yep, paint, and E, guys, I'm going to show a little kind of the detail. What you see here, there's the fuel station logo. So E is the best with a fuel, and better with fuel than C. So, B is better than C, so I hope that you understand what I mean. For its runner, I like it. Scania. Or now a little Scania logo in the wheels. I think. Gosh, I don't want to add red. Hey guys, this looks cool. Let's do this. This is done, plastic, paint. Guys, let me notice this Michelin pack is available in the Steam store. Then you have the Michelin tires. You have these Michelin things right over here and some cap, some stuff where you can tune your truck from your truck interior. We know it's still below 4, I like it. I like this. Standard paint. Just add standard. I think we're going to see is that I can make this red. Oh, I think maybe I can do this. You can do that with this real starting here. I don't guys. I don't like it. It's right with. But maybe that's my thing. Let's I need to have a look on all these wheels. No, I think I want to have the wheels, I want to have them myself, okay? Oh, hell no, work. Wait, shit. Which one do I have? Oh my god. And now I have this red wheel that I think is bullshit. There's always here. So this looks much better, I think. So you can add hub, big chrome, I think standard. I think I have this one, I think. Nope, I don't have that. Oh wait, there's another one, wait. Yeah, this with A. There's a wheel inside. Let's have, I want to have that like on this wheel. So oh, what? Wait. It's the same as the track. Okay, paint. So, but I think guys, if I want to switch to Scania from Volvo, then this is since a long time ago that the driver used a Scania. Now here everything's the same. Door handle. I think guys, the district looks super super cool. Paint, PVC. Ooh, guys, wait, wait, wait. Exclusive wood V8, guys. Let's we need if so, guys, we need to have a nice truck. I don't need a wood at all. My engine is there. Come on. Michelin pennant. Schwarzmiller, no. I don't need that. Same snowflake. I like the air freshener. My ground and nameplate. Dev short model. Nope. V8 panel guys, and I think that this is my new track. Did I forgot anything? Guys, I think just look to my nail. Beautiful track. See how beautiful it looks. Let's try everything. Okay, guys, I want to bought it. Confirm. Purchase. Oh wait, I'm in England. Blue. I'll just see how much money I have. Oh gosh, you doctor don't need a rest. Ah, perfect. Wow, I think this looks so cool, guys. Damn. So I think guys that I want to use this track and option for my live stream and for my videos to making drawings. So but I want to stream more, but first guys look at the display. Okay, nothing great here. Where can I see? Oh wait, I can see that guys with this truck, I don't like that. Temperature. Leaders. Oh, this one. I think that I need to... More top front or just skip no that stuff. Okay, let's go. Okay, brush. Woohoo, nothing. Now we have a perfect trick, guys. Is the rest area available? C'est Tesla Pajast, so we are in France. Okay. I think it looks very nice. I think it's the only thing that focus on that drive. That's so shiny stopping this truck. No, I think I'm going to drive to the rest area. Damn guys. Police behind us. Oh wait, the acceleration though, where is it? Oh, there's a kind of screen here. Oh, the police is leaving us. Feels good, man. Very nice truck. But then I need to hire a driver for my Volvo, so I just don't want to do that when I have near rest. Oh guys, a Mustang! Or Shelby, I don't know. Display, guys. Looks so cool. Income 6,795 euros. Driver Vladimir E. No information? Nope. But now I need to hire a new driver. Too many, but I know that. He has no no gold though. So I want to find someone who can drive no who can drive the Volvo. 397, that's a lot of money. Security. Emily said Kawa Is it like a one-time scroll? Oh wait. MSP, Justine, not the SMP. Is it not Astro's Lindgren, guys? Isabella M. Oh, she looks cute. Katarina B. KDV, Maxillium T. I think just I saw Dominique F. This is 397, that is not. Just want to Dominic F is that my new driver. No. So now I spent a lot of money. Too much money. So guys, here we are with my new Volvo with my new truck. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you enjoyed it, make sure you want to give this video a thumbs up or like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and help me with 20 subscribers, how more subscribers, how better, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more gaming videos like this game or another game that I like to make. Yeah, post a nice comment. Don't forget to follow me everywhere on my social media. You can find it in the video description to my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitch, donate button. Did I forget anything? Nope. And share this video with all your friends and family. And hope to see you in a couple of days with a brand new video here on my channel. Same channel, another video. Take care. With this. Bye bye.